get a £5 free bet every week with Offer Club from William Hill. Simply stake a total of £20 or more across the week on pre-match football accumulators with four or more selections, and you'll get a £5 free bet on the Friday. Join William Hill Offer Club on mobile or online now.
Sunday on the IFL TV in association with Matchroom's Jim Marbella. I'm at York Hall today for the Matchroom Eddie Hearn promotion show. With me, I've got undefeated Matchroom prospect Felix Cash. Felix, a knockout against a man who's never been stopped before. How do you feel?
Yeah, I felt good. I felt good in there. I felt sharp and relaxed. You know, a better performance today. Putting my best today. A lot more relaxed. You know, he's a tough guy. I thought I was going to go to six rounds. I didn't think I was going to stop him. But, you know, I went in there and I was, you know, just boxing him and obviously a shot come.
I think you started off on the jab and then all of a sudden you sort of turned up a bit. And I don't think you were expecting it. I think you caught him by surprise a bit. Yeah. Is that something you were trying to do?
Yeah, it's my first six rounders. So, you know, normally my last two fights I just went out there and started firing loads of shots and, you know, trying to get him out of there. This time, you know, I knew he was a tough opponent, you know, durable. So I thought I was going to go to six rounds, first six rounder. So I thought I'd pace myself a bit and just go out there, work the jab. And then if it comes, it comes. And that was it, really.
Obviously, shows like this, affordable for everyone. And nice little crowd there today. What's it like? Do you like boxing in York Hall?
Yeah, it's a good atmosphere in there. It's a very, very good atmosphere. Obviously, everyone's so close to the ring, isn't they? So it's a good atmosphere. It was good.
Obviously, in the camp with Tony Sims, you've got a lot of good boys in there. I've seen you training really hard. How's the camp gone for this fight?
Yeah, it's gone good. It's gone good. The camp was good. You know, plenty of sparring there. And Tony bring you on. I felt a lot better in this camp. Yeah, very good.
Obviously, next week, I know that your camp mate, Ricky Burns, is defending his world title. How can you see that fight going?
I reckon Burns will win on points.
On points? Can't see him stopping him. And obviously the big fight, there was a press conference the other day, the heavyweights, the Battle of Brixton, Dillian White versus Ian Lewinson. Obviously, did you see the press conference yourself?
No, I didn't see the press conference.
There was a lot of fireworks.
I think Dillian would do it.
Knockout?
Knockout, yeah.
Well, there's your accumulator sort of anyway then, that's it. Anyway, Felix, well done tonight. I'll catch up with you soon, but until then, thank you.
Thanks a lot. Cheers, mate.